We did a video, Eugene, the other month or so ago, talking about black is beautiful. Yeah. Stop the killing.
Yeah.
We did that. Yeah. We put that out there. Black, we must stop black on black crime. We can't talk about helping one another. We don't get this crime on the rap, but goes back because it's deeper than just, you know, I don't like you because you black. I'm black too. It's deeper than that. We must come to grips with it. We must fight. We must fight it just like we fight everything else. And the NAACP, we fight that too.
But like, you're exactly right. When we talk about the crime within our communities, you know, we can fight the good fight, but it don't matter if we in the streets killing each other, because it takes us all. It's going to take us all operating in one body. It's going to take the mentor. It's going to take everybody operating together, even though we might not do the same work. And there's some fights we don't even want you standing next to us on, because we don't, you don't need that heat. But it's going to take everybody working together. But it don't matter how hard we fight if we can't reach those young folks, reach our communities about shooting and stabbing and killing one another. It just pains me to see my people operate that way, because that ain't us. We're historically a peaceful people.
Peaceful, Eugene, you hit the nail right on the head, man. As much as we fought to keep for integration in hospitals and schools and jobs and what have you, man, integrate so we can have good schools and good neighborhoods. Like, it pains me to see that there's still a mentality that I don't like you. I don't know why we have that, but we must fight it. And all of you all that are listening, that are psychologists and psychiatrists, social workers, preachers, pastors, or what have you, let's get together. Let's come and sit down and come up with a plan. Those parents that won't help with your kids, and you know your kids are trouble, call us. Let's sit down. Let's get you some help, because we can stop that child from going to prison or going to the grave and make them a productive member of society. We all win. We all win when we can turn the life of a young person around. We all win.